Okay. Yes, man, this is crazy here. It's been a long time. I'm here from Trinidad and Tobago. And I am here to talk about this song.
This is a true story about the mighty Jama of England and the trials and tribulations that he went through promoting the steel drum from Trinidad and Tobago.
It's the melody and the melody.
I come out to play music.
I come out to play music.
Caribbean jazz. Oh, what a razzmatazz. Man, it really sad, 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 sad.
Hey, Jama, what do you mean?
More like a confusion. And then like back and
forth. Oh, yeah. And they have something in Trinidad.
Oh Lord, what a big hindrance. I play him do re mi so fa la ti do. Oh no, no, we don't want to know. I play him do re mi fa so la ti do. Oh no, no, we don't want to know. He want me to play a flute or a trombone or a piano or a saxophone. I said, man, you don't understand. I come for a little jam here with my steel pan. Man, what's your problem? He said,
oh no, we don't want no pans in here.
It's ignorance. Ignorance, ignorance,
that is the problem.
Ignorance, it's ignorance, ignorance, that is the problem, yeah. I went into a jazz club.
Pans in here. It's ignorance. It's ignorance. Musical hindrance. That is the problem. Ignorance. It's ignorance. It's ignorance.
Music in the thing. I'm not going to a machine.
That's blocking my audience.
Yeah.
Section fronted with steel pans and play tunes like Donnelly, Dizzy Gillespie, and Charlie Parker. Thanks to the father, thank him for the education and skill. I make up a tape and a nice CD so that you could buy. You never know, you might see me on TV, Channel 4 or the BBC. Then I would understand that in England they appreciate and accommodate. But if you don't see me or hear my music, maybe it might. Ignorance, ignorance. Maybe it might just be ignorance. It's ignorance. I tell you it's true. Ignorance. Well, what can I do? Ignorance. Well, come let me explain the facts to you. Ignorance. I'm telling you flat. Ignorance. I'm not taking that. Ignorance.
I
take off my pan and jam it in the tongue.
You know, this song will come like ice cream. You know, we have to be there.
I take it and then I promote my song.